martial arts expert Steve Blackman in action. And now, PlayStation Soft presents the PlayStation Slam of the Week.
Marshall Smith is sweet chin music. Owen Hart with the instant hurry. Yes, it's over. Yes, it's over. Sharpshooter.
He's got it.
It's over. Helmsley saved Michaels again.
The Slam of the Week was presented by PlayStation, featuring the innovative sword fighting game Bushido Blade by Squaresoft, only on PlayStation.
It's the power, the excitement. The superstars of the World Wrestling Federation are coming to your backyard live. Non-stop action when the WWF on tour hits the Core State Center Sunday afternoon, January 25th. Get your tickets now.
If you think you're hip to this thing called life,
go, guys. 1998.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring from Pennville, Pennsylvania, weighing 245 pounds.
What a tremendous crowd on hand this week, and we're all going to witness the furthering progression of Steve Blackman as he adapts his style from the martial arts background which he comes from, catch-as-catch-can style, the World Wrestling Federation.
Tell you what, Kevin Kelly, who will ever forget how Steve Blackman entered the World Wrestling Federation back in November on Raw from Hershey, Pennsylvania. Blackman's from nearby Anvil, Pennsylvania. He jumped into the ring during a dog collar match involving Vader. Then he went on to represent Team USA at Survivor Series, really made a good showing for himself. Now he's here in the WWF.
Well, certainly no fan should ever get involved in any contest of the World Wrestling Federation. Never should get anywhere near the ring. But Steve Blackman did, and it's paid off for him. And certainly Steve Blackman is a third-degree black belt, very schooled in the martial arts. But this man is double tough. He's in tremendous condition. And we'll see what he's able to do here with Jimmy Cicero, who is a seasoned veteran.
Jimmy Cicero now off the rope. Blackman with a big chop. And Cicero in all kinds of trouble. Steve Blackman really put together, and what a nice mesh of strength, agility, very, very quick.
I don't think this guy has an ounce of body fat anywhere on him. And certainly we'll see how he's able to take to the rigors of being in the ring night after night. I know Ken Shamrock said that was one of the biggest adjustments he had to make in his transition from the world of the octagon to the World Wrestling Federation was the brutal pounding these athletes take each and every night.
Blackman whips Cicero off the ropes. Look at this. Nice takedown across the back into the knee of Steve Blackman. What about Raw's war this past week, Kevin Kelly? What do you make of Cactus Jack's new buddy, Chainsaw Charlie?
What an introduction. We saw the crate on the stage. It had piqued all of our interest, and all of a sudden, the whir of the engine. And sawing his way out was Chainsaw Charlie. And a lot of speculation as to who this man is, where he comes from. As a matter of fact, folks, on the WWF Superstar line at 1-900-737-4WWF, option 3, the Ross Report, good old JR has the inside scoop on Cactus Jack's buddy, Chainsaw Charlie. The call costs $1.49 a minute. Kids under 18, get your parents' permission before call.
Here's a cover by Cicero, too, but Blackman with a power out. And now, quickly, an axe handle down across the back.
You see how fast Blackman is? He is absolutely sudden in there.
Oh, what a kick. The martial arts expert from Anvil, Pennsylvania, as Kevin said, runs a martial arts school. Really in tremendous shape. We've spent some time with him back in the locker room area. Seems like a very nice guy, but he's extremely focused, and he says that comes from his martial arts background.
You just look in his eye at all times, and this man knows exactly where he is and exactly where he's going. And a lot of experts have tapped Steve Blackman as a dark horse, really, to make some strides here in the new year.
Cicero. Blackman made a rookie mistake that time, telegraphing. There's the drop kick by Cicero. Another drop kick, but Blackman swatting Cicero away like a fly.
He shook off the pain very quickly. You see it. The drop kick had great impact, but Blackman's training got him right back to his feet.
Steve Blackman off the ropes, misses with a big elbow. Jimmy Cicero moves out of the way, and can Cicero capitalize now against the rookie, Steve Blackman, pounding away now. Here's the reversal. Whip into the corner. Cicero face first. Blackman, nice suplex.
German suplex rolls him over now. And look at this. Going for the arm. A submission maneuver, Michael.
Submission hold on Cicero. Will Cicero give up? And he does. The referee calls for the bell. Steve Blackman victorious here on Shotgun.
Right back into that focus. Very impressive. Steve Blackman with a submission win here on Shotgun.
Close. Time now for Slam Jam. Here's handsome Doc Edwards.